anybody actually seen this yet? No score of action with this sunset. This is it. Activities, quizzes and games. It will work from the youngest people who should actually work it. Do secondary here? Secondary. We've had secondary schools buy this as well, because it affects it fast way. So you might want to have a look later on and vote in to see it. You start with an activity of dressing a teddy bear. This could be, I thought before and after I'd create that, it could be a Key Stage 2 person doing it for Key Stage 1, it could just be a teacher doing it just for fun. So, as it's a bear, I'm going to use my furry bear brush. Hopefully you can see his fur at the back there. Yeah? Does he look furry at the back? Very well, his legs. You wouldn't believe that I actually drew about 40,000 of these over the Olympia at Bet in January, and I still have them there. But it doesn't matter, because if you're not being a drawing, or kids don't draw a drawing, you want to save time, you can import pictures or clip art throughout the programme, and it can come with a supply of clip art. So what we do here is we drag his pants on, and his hats on. Stuff inside him. You can also put text on here. I'll just write hat, change the colour so you can see it. Okay. What we can also do, as you remember, 2Simple software, we generate and draw sound. So if I was to right click on hat, I've got a lot of theme sounds. If I clicked on there, there's lots of more theme sounds already coming through. If this goes wrong, I get out of clauses, one of the three badges you can pick up on having a 2Simple moment. If it does go wrong, that's my excuse. Hopefully the mic's going to work. Right, okay, you can help me with this. Can you all practice saying my favourite blue pants? You haven't got one today. My favourite pants?
My favourite blue pants.
Okay, next time a little bit more enthusiasm. Blue bar going.
My favourite blue pants.
Fantastic. Okay. So I've created my activity. I've actually done this fairly slowly today, but we're talking about a minute and a half to create an activity that's relevant to what we want to teach in our school. We could put the information screen up there to open up to say what this game quiz activity is designed for. And also, my daughter's name Rome, she can't write any instructions before and after these old, so the right name, but she's bird guide instructions. So the younger ones they can actually talk through what another child will do. Okay. I'll press play and I'm generating a flash file. So let's pretend we're on. So you might have a school website, or wine. Yeah, these activities were made by a child or a teacher. They're up on the web now. That's what they are, my favourite blue pants. So I'll click on my favourite there. Probably they're a bit big, so I'll use the cursor keys to make them a little bit smaller. You can use the up for up instead of the down. And we'll go on the curve. His hat on, he's going to be a bit jaunty, but we're going to save it a bit. There you go, his hat. How easy is that to create an activity? Yeah? Use it? Okay. Think of some other things you can do. You're not going to get through the whole program. What we can do is we can make our own little areas with hotspots. So I'll click on here. And I'm just going to quickly create a park scene. We're going to have a little pond in there. And we'll have some ducks. Sitting on a pond, so I'm going to draw a duck. And this is, everyone knows what a hotspot is, don't they? Yeah. So, don't scroll over your website and your mouse will try and something's going to happen. So, something's going to happen in this area that I've chosen. It's actually going to be a pond. What's going to happen is when my duck I'm going to draw now sits in the pond, he's going to quack quack and he's actually going to move as well. So, this is my duck. Which again happened during the really good 4 days, it's going to be there. So it's not bad. quite it painted. Okay, I'm going to animate it up as well. In making blocks. I've got one more angle. For those of you who know paint picture, what is it? You know paint picture programme? Big art program. One of the brushes there, if you look at this one, I'll just follow it under. It's an impressionist style brush. If you go back to your school with your fancy drawing sheet, it's absolutely fantastic. Look at that. Yeah, that's a sheep, that's a sheep. Just make it a bit more realistic in the sound. And he's going to walk in the field. Okay? Let's press play. Put the duck in the field, he's not really happy because he needs water. But it might be happy if he gets his family with him, especially if he's a baby coming out. Okay, there's another sheep in it, so you can stop that. That's been out of gym. Right, put it on the pond. You hear a crack cracking? Should be. I'll say it again, crack crack. There's my sheep. I have to watch it, it's the sun's on this one. Looking for no one. Three. Well, I'm good at this, aren't I? Two.